So they use the VIP lift. This is where it lands at the second floor. Just check closely. This is on the phone. Then he hands over the phone. Now those two are already inside there. Then we go outside to Harambee Avenue. There is the Range Rover coming in. You can see where it was initially parked. The times are up there, the screen. So there they are. Through the same VIP lift. Second floor. Mm-hmm. So that's the direction to the boardroom. So that is 939, as you can see. So there they are, they leave. Down to the VIP reception again. They exit Harambee House Annex via Harambee Avenue. So you realize that the deceased and the alleged were still up. So go back. It's around 10:04 now. He's the deceased. He lives alone. So when he boards lift up, he comes down here. There he is. You can see the phone. There he comes back again. You can see the phone, it's on, the light shows it's on. He has some newspapers with him. Goes up again. So he comes up. Thank you. same as a fluid when it goes down. We want to show you when it comes back up. So here he comes to the newspapers, he leaves the door open to the lift. This is when he came and left the door open. Mm-hmm. And then here they come. There he is. There's the general. There's the envelope. You can see. Here they come. The same envelope is there, you can see, he wipes his head. From there, they come down to the VIP reception. Watch that VIP view. And also watch how they move. Ushered out through the back door again. So we go back to the KU parking. Because from where he has left, he'll go out and exit there and up this way. So there he comes. So it will take like another 3 minutes, so maybe we can just push ahead to see them now exit. That is 10:10. You can push ahead. There is the Subaru leaving. You can see seated as a front seat passenger. Mm-hmm. So the exit, that is it. Thank you. So we have done with the presentation.